Lamar Jackson has his tight ends back. After Darren Waller gave his rankings of the position, of course listing himself first, Lamar took umbrage with his top target, Mark Andrews, being ranked fifth.
I thought you were kidding! I thought it was a joke!
And though that was likely a case of the Ravens' flock sticking together, Andrews did have more receptions and receiving yards than anyone else on the list last season.
Facts are meaningless. You can use facts to prove anything that's even remotely true.